goosebumps. What's that? Somebody didn't make it? Was that fire? That looks like it burned.
It's pretty muddy here.
Do you have your four-wheel already?
Thank you.
So let's go check out our cabin. You want to leave him in the car for a minute?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Wow.
So cozy looking.
Look at the wood.
It's tiny, but it's so cozy.
Is it too small, I think, or you like it?
No, I like it.
Wow. There's even yoga mats. Wow, this is beyond cute. I really didn't expect this, actually. Nice little deck here.
We're definitely gonna have to use that wood. It's kind of chilly in here. No?
Yeah. The deck, I think they put a gate. They didn't used to have a gate.
Is this IKEA? Oh, the squad's gonna have their own bed.
Oh, wow. Oh, there's definitely two beds, you're right. I didn't even know that it was two beds. What do you think, babe? How did we do?
It's nice.
Is that candle? Oh, it's a LED candle.
Yeah.
Oh, this is great.
From 1960.
You know what's gonna happen, right?
What?
Wherever we're gonna... An LED candle from 1960. What's gonna happen is that whichever bed that we're gonna be on, they're gonna wanna come right on top of it.
I just hope Kimari doesn't do a dive in here.
Yeah, we definitely don't want her diving down.
I can see the river.
Oh, the river is right here.
I can hear it too. Should open the windows at night, but then it's gonna get too cold.
Freezing. Alright. Look at all the teas here. This is great. This is perfect. I could stay here for a month.
Yeah, me too.
What's that? Bathroom? Oh yeah, we obviously need a bathroom.
Duh.
Shower, nice little size shower. Oh, this is awesome.
Wow, look at the river.
Wow.
That's a monster river right there.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna let the squad play in it, and definitely that's not gonna happen. Kimari would probably think it's a good idea. I can't wait to bring him in here. They're not gonna know what to do with themselves.
Bring him in?
Yep.
Why go inside so badly?
She gets so happy.
Why can I? Come on, come on. Come on. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on, you're going crazy. Hey. You're not ruining the carpet, right?
No, it's Berber.
Huh?
It's Berber.
Is that a good thing?
I'm so happy. Think of the cabin!
Titus, what are you doing?
I've never seen him that excited at the house.
Me neither.
She's not even looking in my direction. Good boy, Titus. Good babies. So, I'm gonna make jambalaya tonight. And it's the first time cooking at a cabin. And it's the first time cooking on top of a wooden fire stove, which is so freaking cool. I've never done it before. This is the first time in this cabin cooking dinner. And make it a traditional way. I think it's gonna be awesome. And we have the jambalaya. That was your choice, JC, right? And for those of you guys who know our other videos already, that I make these one pot wonders for camp. And this one is jambalaya. And it's all ready to go in one pot. That's it. It's just one pot. I put in there water, all this goodies in here, and what is that? My favorite flavor ever. Bouillon, not chicken, so good. And a little bit of olive oil, and that's it. And that's dinner. So we figured why go crazy. When we're out the cabin and have all this stuff and things in the fridge, why not use the same campground food? It's so good. Right? Kim already got a little drool mouth. Look at the drool beard, girl. Kimari. They think they're whales. They're swimming closer and closer to the bowls. I think it's a bit different at camp, JC, don't you think?
Yeah, it is.
I feel like there's still training needed here in the cabin compared to camp. Alright, I'm gonna go bring the olive oil because I forgot it. I'll be right back. So nice here though, huh? Let's hold it. Wow. Holy. That's crazy. This fire is a monster. I don't even know if it's enough water. It cooked everything out already. That was super fast. Okay. Put it right here because. So the water is already cooking like crazy. Just gonna put the olive oil. Because this is how stuff doesn't stick. And it's so weird because I do feel like I'm at the campground, but it's brighter in here. And then it's the bouillon. I mean, not the bouillon, but the whole mix of the jambalaya. So good. You guys are gonna love this recipe. I'm just gonna cook. That's it. This is the easiest dinner ever. It's just like at camp. Throw this in. And you have dinner. This provides warmth, the cabin. I mean, the fire provides warmth and it cooks our food in the same time. I love that. I really love that. Okay, Kimari. Are we gonna get up? Because you're getting too close. Come here, Kimari. No, not the food. Not the food. No. Come here. Come here. I know what to do. Hey, Yuna, don't be a smarty pants. Come here. Mm-hmm. You're a good girl, Yuna. Me too, Kimari. You're a very good girl. Nicely. You're not gonna have any? This boy. Always last. I'm still trying to figure out why they're so obsessed with this throw. I really like being on it. It's so funny because we have this great upstairs. It's so pretty, that's where we sleep. But they, I don't know if you guys can see that. It's like, it's this little part of the A-frame. It's so nice, the bedroom up there. But they didn't really want to go upstairs because the stairs are a bit scary. But we brought the throw up there. They were fine for the night, which I think is so funny. They love this throw. You guys like the cabin? Who likes the cabin? Kimari likes cabin as long as it has food in it. Drewbeard, you crazy girl. Titus, you want to go mountain? Thank you.
you. You don't ever get nervous, do you? With all the right cards in your hands, I'm breathing just to feel my body. You're screaming just to say you're sorry when it don't turn out the way you planned. It was more than a feeling, from the floor to the ceiling. Wish I knew how to tell you, I need someone to believe in. Cause it hurts whenever I stay. Is there another way? But it hurts even more when I go. You gotta let me know. Yeah, it hurts whenever I stay. Is there another way? But it hurts even more when I go. Just like the war we fought in. Not love, it's a trap we fought.